Chairman and committee members, I am Dennis Grua. I am the state chapter president of Oathkeepers. We are an association of current and formerly serving military members, reserves, National Guard, law enforcement, firefighters, and first responders. I speak to you today in opposition to Senate Bill S-993 that, if enacted, will criminalize law-abiding gun owners for property that they legally use and purchase. Use the reasoning that criminal use of firearms in some way will be reduced by the passage of this law. Well, I'll tell you, if a criminal goes into a law and he's got a 10-round magazine and he starts shooting, everybody's heading for the door. Nobody's going to stick around to try and tackle him. If we pass bad laws based on only the bad behavior of the few, why does this same logic apply to when somebody does a good thing with a firearm to protect somebody's life? If you make the legal property of New Jersey's 900,000 licensed firearm owners illegal, you will be enacting a law that will not only be challenged, you will be driving a wedge between the state's law enforcement community and the law-abiding citizen. People who have owned these magazines for years will be criminalized for no reason. Laws like this can only be enforced from the gun barrel of law enforcement. Do you really expect the good police and troopers of the state to arrest their brothers and sisters, parents and neighbors for simply owning or retaining lead made of steel? Our membership tells us that New Jersey law enforcement is overwhelmingly not in support of this bill. Has anyone bothered to ask them? Magazine restrictions like this are only in effect in a few states. And it's really come, I guess it's simple logic to us that there's no value in this. If a criminal wants a high-capacity magazine, goes over the bridge to Pennsylvania, buys one. New Jersey gun owners, as you know, must undergo severe, extensive background checks to buy a gun and own anything related to firearms. It would be naive to believe that criminals will obey any new law passed as a result of this bill. I am asking you to please vote against this bill because I believe you will start a conflict with lawful citizens and our law enforcement that you cannot and will not win.